They may seem dark and mysterious, but we know a lot about caves. A cave is a natural opening in the ground with a hollow space beneath the surface large enough for people to enter. Caves can be formed in many different ways. Caves are usually made when rainwater sinks into the ground or drains into cracks in the rocks. Rain has a tiny bit of acid in it, and when it soaks through soil, it collects some more. This acid allows it to slowly dissolve certain kinds of rock, like limestone, marble, or gypsum. As the stone is dissolved, hollows are left behind, and gradually, a cave is formed. This type of cave, called a solution cave, often contains special rock formations. These formations are created when water-carrying minerals trickles through the cave. As the water drips, and then later evaporates, it leaves behind a thin layer of minerals. Over many years, these build up, creating huge stone structures. Two examples of rock formations found in caves are stalactites and stalagmites. Stalactites hang from the roof of a cave like an icicle, while stalagmites come up from the floor of a cave like a column. The ocean can create caves as well. When waves beat against rock at the shore, they erode or break down and carry away particles of stone. These waves may create arches or sea stacks. But sometimes, openings and hollows are created. These are called sea caves. Water is not the only force that can form caves. They can also be formed by the action of volcanoes. Sometimes the outside of a lava flow hardens, but the inside remains molten. When the lava drains out, the outer shell remains, forming a lava cave. At times, the lava makes long tunnels instead, and then they are called lava tubes. There are still more ways for caves to be created. Earthquakes, glaciers, and wind can all make caves of different types. No matter how they are made, caves are unique landforms that provide an exceptional view into the interior of our planet.